Sometimes loving means setting them free and letting them go. So how are we to know?